What do you feel?
It's like paper.
What does this feel like?
Painted cloth.
Grandma used to grind cloves in her molars. But that's not a word.
Would you like to feel this in your hand?
Yes, I would.
And just maybe rub it around. See how that feels.
Thank you.
But the not important crucial. In Puerto Rico, the papayas are from mid-fingertip to mid-ulna, and they're everywhere. You'll see them growing wild. May I feed you?
Yes. How is it? Is it delicious? Delicious? Mm-hmm.
The Dominicans would come there, and they're the ones who made them so rich.
Con canela with cinnamon.
Mm. They made them the best. Do you like some papaya? Are you sure you don't want papaya? You get the biggest piece. In Puerto Rico, you don't walk away without food. Whenever you do something, you're there, and you have to eat. They ask you 3 times. You have have to say yes. Amiga, Julita, I go and I talk to her when I visit the island, and she says to me, they've always been here, the grateful. And I know what you're thinking, I know what you're saying, you're thinking, what, gringo? Who do you think you're talking to? And I have to say, I'm not one. And you don't have to be American, you don't have to identify with this. Whatever culture, you know, melting pot. We don't have to identify it, right, with their skin color either. It's not important, but what's important is what? What's important if we don't talk about skin color, if we don't talk about race, if we don't talk about bleach on sheets for grandma? Respect. That's what my mother said. That's what her mother taught her. It's respect. We treat each other like equals. And sure, still, the Puerto Ricanos, those Puricos, they blame the Dominicans and for this and that. And they come and take the jobs. Like, you know, the Mexicans come and the Mexicanos come and take whatever American jobs we want to do. But still, you know, just have to have awareness. name. Does anyone want a lime? Do you like how they taste? Sure, that's the important part, is that it hurts, it stings, but how did it get in your eye?
I was slicing limes for tequila shots.
Okay. Is anyone else want a lime?
I do.
It pulls all the way through the, away from the face, all the way through, out the body. You can feel it everywhere.
Okay. In Puerto Rico, there's lima, lime. If you don't have lemon, if you ask for a lemon, they'll give you a lime.
This is so exciting, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're at a drive-thru coffee.